Everyone deserves mercy. Jojo is bad, even though I haven't seen it yet. Most people deserve mercy.
So, you are an unemployed bum in their 20s who still lives with their parents. And your whole life only revolves around anime, manga, and video games. No wonder you're single.
Shut up or I'll kill you. Oh man, I miss my dad.
Oi, me too. Mine was an asshole.
No. Stop.
Ha! My team won.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, but haven't you seen how much I have struggled?
I saw.
I killed you 11 times.
Yes.
Are you sad, Mooncakes?
No.
What about the time you have shut up and then put me to the ground?
The one who actually committed the crime is you! No alibi, no justice, no dream, no hope! It's time to face off your crimes! Take that!
Sora? I've always known you can pull off miracles just by believing it. But I'm not you. What if I can? Riku, what are you talking about? Of course you can!
Because above all, I believe in you the most.
Heaven is great. You can't get hurt. All your childhood passes are here, and you can basically do whatever you want.
5 more minutes.